Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to overlay video in Filmora application. To overlay a video in Filmora is quite easy, so let's go ahead and dive into the video. First of all, launch open the Filmora application from your app drawer and make sure that you're inside the main homepage. Open up an existing project or click on New Project and select a video you want to edit. After selecting the video, click on Import. Doing this will import the video onto your editing screen. This will be the timeline where you can make edits. Now, if you ever want to overlay another video with the selected video, all you need to do is to go to the bottom menu and tap on the PIP option. Select another video you want to add from your device's camera roll, and after you do that, you will be able to see that there is another layer of video available on the screen. After selecting the video clip, click on the tick mark and then go ahead and make sure that the foreground video covers up your background videos as well. Make sure it aligns together, and after you are done with it, you can now make further edits to the video. Go ahead and zoom in or zoom out the video on the screen to position it in the area that you want. Now, go ahead and select the new video and tap on blending at the bottom. Once you get to this blending option, select one of the blending options you would like to try out from the menu. Now, you will be able to see a slider at the bottom, which you can go ahead and increase or decrease so that you can overlap both videos and make them visible on the screen. After you are done with the edit, click the tick mark and then you will be able to see that you have overlaid two videos into one using Filmora. After you are happy with the result, click on the export button at the top right corner and select one of the export options. And finally, click on the export options at the bottom of the screen in order to save your video onto your gallery. So that is how you can easily overlay a video in Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.